Let's create a series of vectors. Go into F3, down to number 5 for vector. We'll start with vector at 1, going to 3. Starting at 3, going up to 9, and then going back to 1, and ending at 9. This gives us a series of 3 vectors, R, S, and T, exit. And there's our 3 vectors.